Hi, in this video I'm going to show you all the details about the HD PerfSS mesh that you need to know. This mesh is one of our heavy duty designs that's a little bigger and a little thicker than normal. The openings have a big rounded slotted pattern that stagger every row. Currently, we stock this in a raw mill finish aluminum as well as a durable black powder coat. Cutting the HD PerfSS mesh should be no problem with a good pair of tin snips, and the mesh can be molded if a bend is needed. If the mesh is going to be coming in contact with a painted or chrome surface, our rubber trim might be a good add-on. The 1/8 inch neoprene rubber edge trim is a good fit for this mesh. Now, if you're wondering how this compares to our regular PerfSS mesh, then let's take a look at that. Here's the standard mesh. This is a great, easy to use mesh that's one of our favorite go-to meshes for many of our pre-cut grills. And here's how the HD PerfSS stacks up next to the original. Right away, there's a big difference in size when it comes to the opening. And if we look at the material thickness, the HD PerfSS is also 25% thicker. Both of these meshes can polish up well, like what I did here with this sample, but the HD version really pops with all the extra surface area. It's also the same story when we look at the black versions too. The standard PerfSS mesh looks as good as ever, but it easily is overtaken by the heavy duty version. Again, it's quite a bit thicker too, but it's still manageable to work with. This black powder coat looks sleek, and the finish is much more durable than wet paint. Well, that's all I've got for this one. If you have any questions about this mesh, then feel free to contact us, and thanks for watching.